Rangers lead the way!
Crossing this finish line is a victorious moment that Timothy Conway Jr. says he'll remember for the rest of his life. His dad, Sergeant Timothy Conway Sr., was an Army Ranger. He died in June of 2003 after an explosive device hit his vehicle in Iraq. Conway's memory was honored during Project 33 Memorial Foundation Run.
Well, I know he's very proud of us, and I think he's just happy that we all came down to do this, you know? So.
What about you, Mom? What do you think about this show?
You got anything you want to say? Or?
I can't put into words how grateful I am for it. It's
a great... A group of at least 50 people ran from Hamburg Beach to the Hamburg Brewing Company.
I just feel a great sense of pride, and I just hope I could, you know, live up to the legacy. And that's what I try to do each and every day, you know, try to make my family proud.
For Timothy Conway Jr., this was his very first time running a race, and he has a promise that he'd like to share on this Memorial Day.
I want to make a promise that every day on Memorial Day, I'll try to run 6 miles. So that's what I want to do. That's my plan.
This is the fourth run hosted by Project 33 Memorial Foundation. The foundation started as a way to honor U.S. Army Special Operations soldiers killed since September 11, 2001. Angelica Morrison, News 4.